네, 오늘 이야기를 해줄 분은요, 알렉스 씨인데요.
Yes, Alex from Canada.
Canada. 캐나다 안 가보셨죠?
No, I have not.
Me neither. 저도 한번 가보고 싶은데 알렉스 씨가 나올 때마다 아, 캐나다 그래 나 가고 싶었었지 계속 상기가 되네요.
Right? But yeah. I have friends who live there and whenever they come back to Korea, I make them bring me the maple cookies from Canada because they're so good.
Maple cookies.
I'm always thinking about food. I'm so sorry.
네, 저는 maple syrup 받은 적이 있는데 아무튼 캐나다 하면 떠오르는 것이 그 두 가지 중에 하나인 것 같아요. 자, 알렉스 씨, 캐나다에 살고 있는 알렉스 씨를 다시 한번 불러서 그러면 머리 헤어스타일 이야기를 들어볼까요?
알렉스 씨, 나와주세요.
So I went to a barber shop about a month ago, showed the guy a picture of me from a couple years ago, and was like, can you do this? He's like, no problem. So what he did is he cut the side of the hair pretty short. So this is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then. But what he did is he tried to blend it with my sideburns from my beard. What he did then as well is, see right here, it's pretty short, but he left the top really long. So this part here is like full length of what it used to be. It's weird, but if I put it over, then it's a different style. So it keeps the top long, the sides are shorter, the back is shorter, and it has this really harsh transition. So normally my haircut has typically been a pretty smooth transition from like the side to the top where it gets longer, but here it's just like short, long.
I like the new haircut.
Me too.
I love those haircuts where it's short on the sides and long on the top.
근데 이게 관리하기 힘들더라고요.
Oh, really?
I mean,
I wouldn't know.
When the short part grows out just a little bit, it's kind of awkward.
It looks kind of weird, right? So you 네. have to cut it back right away.
네, 짧게 짧게 자주 잘라야 되는 것 같은데. 자, 그러면 방금 전에 재미있게 이제 직접 보여주면서 묘사를 했잖아요. 구체적으로 공부를 해보고 또 재미있는 표현들이 좀 많이 나왔어요. 첫 번째 줄 보겠습니다.
So, I went to a barbershop about a month ago. So, I went to a barbershop about a month ago.
전체 이야기 중에서 가장 쉬운 문장입니다. So, 말을 시작할 때 so 많이 하죠. I went to a barbershop. 이발소에 갔어요. About a month ago. 한 달쯤 전에. 한 달 전쯤에 간 거죠. This is super easy.
And then? Super easy. And for the next sentence, it's actually a little bit fast. So, we're going to take a listen to the clip.
Showed the guy a picture of me from a couple years ago and was like, can you do this? Showed the guy a picture of me from a couple years ago and was like, can you do this?
네, 여러분 잘 들으셨나요? 이해가 되셨나요? 자, 내용 파악해 보겠습니다.
Showed the guy a picture of me from a couple of years ago and I was like, can you do this?
사실 메간 선생님이 이제 읽어줄 때는 깔끔하게 딱 다 들렸을 것 같아요.
Right.
왜냐하면 이제 또박또박 읽었으니까. 근데 알렉스 씨 같은 경우에는 목소리의 그 크기, 성량의 변화도 좀 있었고 밖에 있기도 했고 해서 잘 거의 안 들리는 부분이 바로 마지막에 Can you do this? 이거 거의 안 들렸는데 약간 살짝 들리는 소리하고 입 모양 같은 것 좀
right?
보고
And the part before that too. He's like Instead of saying, and I was like, he's like, and I was like, can you do this?
I was like, I was like,
and I was like,
I was like,
and I was like, and I was like.
네, 그래서 과거에 내가 이렇게 말했다, 나의 반응은 이거였다, 또는 나의 생각은 이거였다라고 할 때 I was like, 그냥 정말 많이 쓰는 표현인데 I was like, like도 아니에요. I was Ike처럼도 들려요.
Yeah, I was like, what are you talking about? 네. And then she was like, what? I don't understand what you're saying. And then I was like, Why don't you understand what I'm saying?
네,
like
지금,
that.
네, 지금 내용보다는 그 I was like 이것만 yeah. 들으셨어도 정말 건질 것이 있는데 I was like 여러분도 한번 최대한 대충 발음해 보세요. 최대한 대충. 그냥 정말 건성건성. I was like. 네.
I was like.
거의 다 이렇게 발음을 하곤 해요. 특히 이제 구어체에서 편하게 말할 때는 so showed the guy what I mean who is he talking about?
The barber.
그래서 이발사에게 the guy a picture of me from a couple of years ago 몇 년 전 제 모습을 보여줬고 a couple of years니까 뭐 2년, 1, 2년 또는 3년까지 and I was like can you do this? 이렇게 해줄 수 있나요? 라고 말한 거죠. 자, 그 부분 다시 들어보겠습니다.
Showed the guy a picture of me from a couple of years ago and was like can you do this? Showed the guy a picture of me from a couple of years ago and was like Can you do this?
Alright, very good. So, the next one is, he was like, no problem. So, what he did is cut the side of the hair pretty short. He was like, No problem. So what he did is cut the side of the hair pretty short.
네, can you do this? 라고 하는 질문에 이발사가 he was like, 여기도 마찬가지로
yeah.
was like, 똑같이 yeah. 쓰였어요.
Mm-hmm.
이것도 대충 발음할 수 있어요.
Yeah.
He was like,
I was like, and then he was like, and then she was like, and then we were like.
내가 그랬고, 그 사람이 그렇게 말했고, 그녀가 그렇게 말했고, 우리가 모두 그렇게 말했다. 자, 반응, 말, 생각 다 was like 또는 mm-hmm. were like로 표현을 하고요.
Mm-hmm.
He was like, no problem. 뭐 문제 없어요. 할 수 있어요. 라고 말한 다음에 So what he did is 그가 뭘 했는가 하면 그가 한 것은 cut the side of the hair pretty short.
Mm-hmm.
hair가 the hair겠죠. 그런데 mm-hmm. side이니까 옆면, 한 면을 mm-hmm. pretty short.
Mm-hmm.
예쁘고 짧은 것이 아니고 꽤 짧은 거죠.
Mm-hmm.
All right.
Very short. Remember, pretty can mean very.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. 자, 그럼 다음 부분으로 넘어가 볼까요?
Mm-hmm. And so the next part is also has a section that's a little bit fast. So let's take a look at the clip.
This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then. This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then.
Wow. This is the first time that I even was like, Wait, what?
You had to pay attention.
Right? Yeah, I had 네. to really focus the second time we watched it.
네, 주의 좀 정말 집중을 해서 들어야 되는 부분이었는데
mm-hmm.
이 부분도 사실은 이제 문맥을 알고 있고
mm-hmm.
그다음에 뭐 앞뒤 단어들을 대충 예상하면서 충분히 이해할 수 있습니다.
Mm-hmm.
자, 방금 전에 들었던 내용 한번 자막으로 표시해드리면요.
Mm-hmm. And I'll go ahead and read it for you. This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then.
Mm-hmm. Mm-hmm. This is about a month ago. This was about a month ago도 괜찮아요.
Mm-hmm.
근데 이제 뭐 한 달쯤 전의 일이다.
Mm.
지금 이제 비디오를 통해서 보여주고 있는데
mm-hmm.
뭐 그때 잘랐던 이야기 하다가 아, 아무튼 right. 그건 한 달 전이어서 지금 좀 길었다라는 말이죠.
Mm-hmm.
This is about.
Mm-hmm.
아주 빠르게 지나갔고요.
Mm-hmm.
This is about a month ago.
Mm-hmm.
This is about a month ago.
Mm-hmm.
It's grown a little bit Since then. Grown a little bit since then. 여기서도 마찬가지로 since가 약하게 들렸어요.
Uh-huh.
Grown a little bit.
Grown a little bit since then.
Grown a little bit since then.
And the this is a month ago part. This is about a month ago.
Uh-huh.
This whole sentence was so fast.
네. 한 번만 마지막으로 한번 읽어 드리고 영상 보여 드릴 테니까 여러분
okay.
잘 들리는지 한번 봐 주세요.
Okay. So you want me to read it fast or
yes.
slow?
Fast.
Okay. This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then.
이번에 제가 This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then. 한번 영상 보시죠.
This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then. This is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then.
와, 우리가 더 빨리 했었어야 돼요.
Yeah.
그렇지만 여러분 충분히 어떤 건지 아셨을 거라고 보고요. 다음 문장 볼까요?
But what he did is he tried to blend it with my sideburns from my beard. But what he did is he tried to blend it with my sideburns from my beard.
But what he did is 계속해서 이제 what he did is 두 번째 지금 나오고 있어요.
Mm-hmm.
아무튼 그가 한 것은 뭐냐면 he tried to 그러니까 but what he did is를 빼도 돼요.
Hmm.
It's not really necessary.
It's not necessary. You
네.
can just say he tried
네,
to.
He로 시작해도 됩니다.
Yeah.
근데 이제 이런 말들을 말을 하면서 생각하는 거죠.
Yeah. 네,
시간을 벌기 위한 방법입니다. What he did is he tried to blend it. 여기서 말하는 it이라는 것은
the size of the hair.
Yeah.
Probably.
Blend it with my sideburns from my beard.
Beard.
이제 옆머리를 제 수염의 그 짧은 구레나룻과 이제 그 다음에 섞이려고 수염
uh-huh.
이렇게 쭉 여기 수염이 있고 여기에 사이드번스가 있었을 거 아니에요.
Uh-huh.
여기랑 섞이게. 그냥 지금 그래서 어디까지가 머리카락이고 어디부터가 수염인지 모르게끔.
You can see that a lot.
네. 그렇게 이제 했다는 거죠.
Uh-huh.
문장 구조 다시 한 번만 보시고요.
Uh-huh.
네. Blended with my sideburns from my beard. 여기 수염에서 올라가는 사이드번스가 있는데 섞었다. 다음 uh-huh. 문장.
What he then did as well is you see right here is pretty short, but mm-hmm. he left the top really long.
그렇죠.
What he did then as well is, you see right here, is pretty short, but he left the top really long.
네, 지금 순차적으로 이야기를 하고 있어요.
Yeah.
먼저 뭘 했고, what he did then, 그런 다음에 뭘 했는가 하면은, as well, 또 뭘 했냐면,
mm-hmm.
is, you see right here, 여기 보시면요,
mm-hmm.
가리키면서, it's pretty short, 꽤 짧죠? Mm-hmm. But he left the top. 윗부분 머리죠.
Mm-hmm.
Left the top really long. Mm-hmm. 아주 길게 남겨놨대요. Mm-hmm. He didn't cut the top part.
Right, he left it long.
Yeah. All right, what is the next one?
So this part here is like full length of what it used to be. So this part here is like full length of what it used to be.
네. So this part here, 여기 윗부분을 가리키면서 이렇게 말하고 있죠, mm-hmm. 윗부분. 그래서 여기는 it's like full length. Full length는 전체 길이라는 말이고요.
Right, so that means he didn't cut that part
yeah.
at all.
Yeah, he didn't cut that part. Mm-hmm. Full length of what? 무엇의 전체 길이인가 하면 what it used to be. What it used to be도요, 하나 그냥 통째로 외워두시면, 기억해두시면 mm-hmm. 많이 쓸 수 있어요. Mm-hmm. Our friendship is not what it used to be. 우리의 우정은 예전 같지 않아. Uh-huh. What it used to be는 예전의 상태인 거죠. Mm-hmm. Or
the maybe, school system is not what it used to be.
네, 학교의 교육 체계가 뭐 예전과 다르다. Mm-hmm. Or something like the culture or well the 선배 후배 culture mm-hmm. is not. What it used to be.
Instead of what it used to be, you can say who you used to be as well. So I can say you're not who you used to be.
제가 변했나요?
Yeah.
I've changed?
No.
I've become a better person? Wow, that's a good thing.
Oh God.
네, 아무튼 who you used to be, what it uh-huh. used to be, who he used to be mm-hmm. 형태가 이제 예전과는 다르다. 예전의 모습이라는 뜻으로 쓰였습니다. Mm-hmm. 그리고 not what it used to be 이외에도 is different from.
Yeah, different from before or mm-hmm. different from the way it used to be.
네. Mm-hmm. 다양하게 활용할 수 있겠죠? Mm-hmm. 다음 문장.
It looks weird, but if I put it over, then it's a different style. Mm-hmm. It looks weird, but if I put it over, then it's a different style.
이렇게 좀 쭉 뽑아봤을 때에는 이상하잖아요. 머리가 기니까. 이렇게 방금 yeah. 알렉스 씨가 이제 영상을 촬영했던 날 좀 바람이 부는 것 같아요. Uh-huh. 바람 부는 날은 좀 위험할 수 있겠지만. It looks weird. 이상해 보이지만, but if I put it over, put이라는 것은 놓는 걸 말하죠, 내려놓는 거. Mm-hmm. So put it over means, well, you push it over to this other
right.
side.
You push it over.
네, 이쪽으로 넘기게 되면은 mm-hmm. then it's a different style. 다른 스타일이 됩니다. Mm-hmm. Okay?
So it keeps the top long, the sides are shorter, the back is shorter. Mm-hmm. So it keeps the top long, the sides are shorter, the back is shorter.
여기서 말하는 so it, what is it here?
It here is the hairstyle.
Exactly. Yeah. yeah, the hairstyle, the hairdo. So yeah. it keeps the top long. 여기서 말하는 것은 the top hair.
Yeah, the top part of the hair.
Mm-hmm. 여기를 이제 길게 유지하고요. The sides are shorter. Sides라는 mm-hmm. 것은 이제 옆에. Mm-hmm. The side라고 그냥 간소로 쓰지 않은 것은 because she's talking about
both sides. 네. So it has to be like on the sides or the sides.
네, yeah. 그래서 sides. 영어에서는 이렇게 단수냐 복수냐에 따라서 아예 생각하게 되는 그 상상하는 이미지가 달라지는 거죠. Mm-hmm. 그래서 뭐 they were, for example, I can't really think of like a couple days ago mm-hmm. we talked about hips, right? Mm-hmm. He had his hand on his hip.
Right, that means like this.
한쪽 손. Mm-hmm. He had his hands on his hips.
Like this.
He had his hands on his hip. 이렇게 mm-hmm. 하나냐 두냐 두 개냐에 따라서 완전히 모양이 right? 달라집니다. 그래서 size 양쪽 다 짧다는 mm-hmm. 이야기고 the back is shorter. Mm-hmm. 뒤편도 더 짧아요. Mm-hmm. And then
it has this really harsh transition. Mm-hmm. It has this really harsh transition.
This is my favorite sentence out of well all the sentences that Alex said.
Really?
네. 왜냐면 사실 transition이라고 하면은 여러분 그 변화해가는 과정이기도 한데 mm-hmm. 영상 같은 걸 만들 때 mm-hmm. transition이라고 많이 쓰잖아요.
Right. It's how you go from one clip to the other. You put something there so it smoothly
그렇죠.
connects the clips.
네, 뭐 you can have a dissolve transition. Mm-hmm. 이쪽 영상이 점점 희미해지면서
right.
이쪽으로 더 이렇게 나가는 것도
or
있겠고.
Fade out, fade in.
Or you can have a blur transition. Uh-huh. 약간 초점이 흐려지는 듯한 트랜지션도 가능하겠고요. 아니면 push transition, mm-hmm. 옆으로 갈 수도 있겠지만 여기서는 그냥 헤어스타일인데 트랜지션이래요.
Yeah.
So what he's actually saying is 어떤 이야기인가 하면은 이쪽에서 이쪽으로 넘어갈 때
right.
어떻게 변화하는가.
So the short part and the long part, the place where they connect together, the transition from short to long.
네. 그리고 harsh는 사실은 이제 거친 거죠.
Right.
그래서 어떤 사람이 잘못을 했을 때 you can be harsh on them, right?
Yes, you can be harsh on someone.
Mm-hmm. 똑바로 못해! 라고
yeah.
하면서 굉장히 심하게 대할 수 있잖아요.
Yeah!
어, 뭔가 굉장히 자연스러웠는데 그랬을 때 옆에 사람이 Don't be so harsh on him.
Yeah, don't be so harsh on him.
네, 여기서는 그래서 It has this really harsh transition. Mm-hmm. 부드럽게 이렇게 이어지는 것이 아니라 딱 깎인 거죠. Mm-hmm. 그런 말을 이렇게 표현을 했습니다. Mm-hmm. 정말 흥미로운 표현이라고 생각을 했고요. Mm. 다음 문장.
So normally my haircut has typically been a pretty smooth transition. Mm-hmm. So normally my haircut has typically been a pretty smooth transition.
네. So normally 보통은 이제 지금까지는 so far mm-hmm. my haircut has typically been a pretty smooth. harsh의 반대말이죠.
Right. Harsh transition. Smooth.
네, harsh transition, smooth transition. 부드럽게 이렇게 쭉 여기서 점점점 길어지는 스타일이었는데 mm-hmm. 그래서 그 다음 문장.
From like this side to the top mm-hmm. where it gets longer. Mm-hmm. From like this side to the top where it gets longer.
네, 왼쪽에서 위쪽으로 쭉 smooth transition이 있었죠. 근데 mm-hmm. 탑에서는 where it gets longer, 위쪽에서 mm-hmm. 더 길어지는 건데 mm-hmm. 마지막 문장입니다.
But here it's just like short, long. But here it's just like short, long.
이쪽은 이제 좀 천천히 조금씩 스무드하게 매끄럽게 길어진다면 이쪽은 right. 반대쪽은 short, long,
long.
short, long. 이런 것을 지금 harsh transition이라고 재미있는 표현을 만들어서 써줬습니다. Mm-hmm. Okay, so that's it for the story, right?
It is. So we're going to take a look at it two more times. The first time with English subtitles and the second time without. Mm-hmm. Alex, 다시
나와주세요.
So I went to a barber shop about a month ago. Showed the guy a picture of me from a couple years ago and was like, can you do this? He's like, no problem. So what he did is he cut the side of the hair, pretty short. So this is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then. But what he did is he tried to blend it with my sideburns from my beard. What he did then as well is, see right here, it's pretty short, but he left the top really long. So this part here is like full length of what it used to be. It looks weird, but if I put it over, then it's a different style. So it keeps the top long, the sides are shorter, the back is shorter, and it has this really harsh transition. So normally, my haircut has typically been a pretty smooth transition from like the side to the top where it gets longer, but here it's just like short, long. So I went to a barber shop about a month ago, showed the guy a picture of me from a couple years ago and was like, can you do this? He's like, no problem. So what he did is he cut the side of the hair pretty short. So this is about a month ago. It's grown a little bit since then. But what he did is he tried to blend it with my sideburns from my beard. What he did then as well is, see right here, it's pretty short, but he left the top really long. So this part here is like full length of what it used to be. It looks weird, but if I put it over, then it's a different style. So it keeps the top long, the sides are shorter, the back is shorter, and it has this really harsh transition. So normally, my haircut has typically been a pretty smooth transition from like the side to the top where it gets longer. Here it's just like short, long.
All right. Mm-hmm. So thank you, Alex, for telling us the story two more times. But speaking of hair.
Hair.
We might also want to mention some like other parts that have hair.
Of course. So some other parts that have hair are like your arms.
네.
그래서 you have hairy arms.
네. 그리고 여기에 있는 것도 헤어라고 하기도 하고 사실은 알렉스 씨 같은 경우 지금 연결이 됐잖아요. Mm-hmm. So that is not really rare, right?
No. Actually, in America at least, it's not rare to see men who have it connected here, even like down to the neck. Mm-hmm. Some people even have a little bit on their cheeks
네.
and on their chest.
네.
I feel like Westerners are just a bit more hairy than 네. Asian people in general.
그래서 방금 전에 알렉스 씨의 스타일이 보면은 굉장히 특이한 거냐, 지금 캐나다에서만 있는 스타일이냐, 그건 아닌 것 같고
yep.
보통 이제 한국인들에 비해서 서양인들이 약간 털이 더 많이 나잖아요.
Yep.
그래서 이렇게 연결되는 스타일이 더 흔하다고 방금 전에 영상을 보면서 메간 선생님이 이야기를 해줬습니다. 오케이, okay. 자 그러면은요 또 새로운 표현들을 배우러 가볼까요?
Okay, it's time for streets.
Smart.